solar panels aren't unusual anymore, but at Revision Energy, they say the decisions being made in the legislature this week could make solar a common site.
LD 1711 is a real game changer for Maine's solar industry.
LD 1711 is the bill that has just received final passage in both Senate and House. In contrast to the past few years, when state policies frustrated solar advocates, the new bill is being applauded for opening the door to much more development.
The untapped opportunity in Maine is for larger commercial and municipal type of projects. Projects that could be a megawatt or bigger, enough to power a larger business or provide a lot of the power that a city might need. That's the opportunity that this bill will help us take advantage of.
The bill that's been passed allows for much bigger projects to be built without needing permission from the utility companies. The old limit was 1 megawatt. The new cap would be 5 megawatts. The other big change? Larger community solar farms, like this one in Wiscasset, where multiple consumers band together to make their own mini power plants. Existing state law only allows a maximum of 9 people to be members of a community solar farm. Advocates have complained about that for years. The bill would take away those limits, encouraging more and larger community solar farms.
With no limit on the community solar farm membership, now we can build a farm that'll serve 200 clients or 500 clients, and that gives you great economies of scale.
Coop and Dylan Voorhees of the Natural Resources Council predict that doing away with those restrictions should also mean more business and more jobs in the solar industry. The legislature apparently believes it.
Businesses are ready to invest. They're ready to hire workers. Cities and towns are ready to plaster their landfills with solar.
That has been the promise behind the debate for years. The governor is already a believer. Now they will all get the chance to see if the solar dream can come true. In Augusta, Don Kerrigan, News Center, Maine.
Lawmakers have also given initial approval to a bill that supporters say would encourage development of much larger grid-scale solar installations. So far, there are only 2 on that scale, one in Madison, and a much larger project will be built by Chinbro in Pittsfield. There are several proposed projects for very large solar developments, but they have not yet reached the permit stage.